A deadly crash on Interstate 5 this morning claimed the lives of two people, including a two-year-old. The CHP says the girl was one of three toddlers in the car, not properly restrained in car seats. 17's Amber Frias is in our newsroom now with details. Amber.
Jim, the coroner has identified those who died as 41-year-old Penitito Lemana and 2-year-old Emanita Torres. The driver, 21-year-old Leilua Jean Lemana, and three other minors survived. The CHP says they're all from the Bay Area.
Anything can happen in just seconds' time.
Around 2 this morning, a Ford Expedition was driving about 80 miles per hour in the southbound lanes of the I-5, when for unknown reasons, it drifted onto the right shoulder just before Bear Mountain Boulevard.
Unknown why they drifted off the road, possibly tired, driving late at night.
According to the California Highway Patrol, the car rolled over multiple times, ejecting a 41-year-old man and two two-year-olds in car seats from the vehicle. 41-year-old man Penitito Lemana died at the scene, and so did 2-year-old Emanita Torres, one of the 2-year-olds that was ejected. The driver, 21-year-old Leilua Lemana, and the second 2-year-old were airlifted to a local hospital. Lemana suffered major injuries, and the child suffered minor injuries. A 14-year-old and a 1-year-old also in the vehicle have checked into Kern Medical, but there is no information on either of their conditions. CHP continues to investigate the crash, but has stressed the importance of car seat safety. The two infants that were ejected from the car were buckled into their seats, but the car seats were not properly installed.
Buckle up your seatbelt. Make sure that your children are properly restrained in car seats, and make sure that they have their seatbelts on as well.
According to AAA, car crashes are the leading cause of death or injury for all children. They say a properly installed car seat reduces the risk of death by 28%.
The safety seat won't do anything if it's not properly secured in the vehicle.
Bakersfield police offer free child safety inspections by trained child passenger safety technicians. To schedule an appointment, you can call 326-3053. Amber Frias, 17 News.